Suribachi is ours. A toehold on the southern tip of the island. But ahead, the main strength of the Jap garrison was entrenched in steel and concrete. The show was just beginning. Navy and Coast Guardsmen rushed supplies ashore for the big push north. Every hole and every rock. It was tough going. Many didn't make it. Murderous. Rocket trucks go into action. Remove our dead. There are heavy defenses on the ridges overlooking this plain. They draw a bead on us again. Off there five times. We came back six. We brought in our wounded, and we took a breather. Injured are carried to the rear. Plasma is given on the way. Hospital dugouts are ready for anything. And we are ready to advance again. We call for artillery. At night. One of our ammunition dumps goes up. In 2 weeks, we've cleaned out plenty of Japs between here and Suribachi. But there's still a lot of island to be taken, with thousands of Japs fighting from blockhouses, pillboxes, and caves. We have to go in and dig them out, one by one. Wreckage along the beach was only a small part of the cost of 26 days of fighting. Helmets of our dead in neat piles. Helmets of 4,000 men who died to take a tiny island somewhere in the Pacific.
You're right, Marine. You've taken a tiny island. But it's not just 8 square miles of rock. Today, it's an American fortress only 4 hours from Tokyo. Today, from your little island, giant striking forces are launched against the heart of Japan. Today, our planes and ships are blasting the enemy into ashes at the foot of Fujiyama.
With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.